Hey! There is another method to switch your Steam account region to Turkey. You may know this method, but I think I have to show you how you can fast do it. You can also use some services to quick change your Steam region to Turkey or Argentina, just use the first links in the description. Okay, to change your Steam region you must have two things, Turkish VPN and Turkish credit card. You can use even some free VPN like Windscribe or Hide My Name, or something good, like NordVPN, you can find all links in the description. Then you have to find Turkish prepaid credit card. I found only one store where you can get it, plati.market. You can find this link in the description. It costs $5. We need this card to buy the cheapest game in the Steam store, that will change your Steam region. Click, buy now. Then choose your payment method, Litecoin is better for me. Enter your email, click, pay now. Then, next. And now you have to make a payment with your payment method, for my case it's Litecoin. Wait when the payment will be completed, it can take some time. After that you will get a credit card information. Go to the Steam. You can use browser. Enable the Turkish VPN. I use the Hide My Name VPN, you can use any other. Go to the Steam store. Then you have to find the cheapest game, that costs under 3 Turkish liras. Click, add to cart. Then change your country to Turkey as shown on the video. Click, purchase for myself. Then you have to reauthorize your account. And now you have to fill out the billing information. Go to plati.market where you bought the credit card. Seller sent me another card because the provided card isn't working. So I will use that card. Copy the card info and paste it to the Steam. Enter any name, address, phone number. But make sure that you enter some Turkish zip code. You can't make a payment without it. And now I successfully bought this cheapest game with Turkish credit card, and my Steam account switched to Turkey. Now you can disable the VPN. And you can see my account is still Turkish. My account wallet is converted to Turkish lira. Now you can buy games with Turkish prices. In this video I showed how to add money to such account without losing money. Hope that was useful for you. Can you subscribe to my channel? Thanks for watching.